Hey everybody, this is Doug from Living Memory. We made the road trip this morning from Northern Ohio to Northern Indiana. And why? Because we're now in Indiana Dunes National Park. I mean, just, it is so amazing to see this beautiful piece of land, some of this jewel in northern Indiana, right along the shores of Lake Michigan. But what's really cool about today is we've got the best tour guide that you're gonna find out there. We've got Park Ranger, Rafi Wilkinson. He has taken us on a tour of this beautiful gem in northern Indiana. Thank you, Rafi.
Well, Doug, and thank you for coming with your family and making the trek out here. I love making the podcast. And I just really want to point out, this is your national park. It's everybody's national park, and it's really centrally located. I mean, tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands of people drive right by it all the time on Interstates 80, 90, yep. 94. And it's here. We don't have an entrance fee. And you can really enjoy this park. Certainly, you could spend days here, but you can spend just an hour here, you know, stop for lunch or whatever. And whether or not you want to go down to the beach or you want to hike our trails, but just a really spectacular place, and a place many people won't think about that it's in northern Indiana. But as you can see, the beauty here is just incredible.
It really is. It's phenomenal. So if you're anywhere near Chicago, and Chicago is actually right over here, like 30 miles away, you've got to stop in. You got to stop by and visit Indiana Dunes. So we're going to take a little bit more tour with Rafi here. We'll put some pics and posts out there. Can't wait to share all this with you, inspire you to get on out, live some memories, and come to a place like Indiana Dunes. So, once again, have a great day and get on out there and live a memory. See ya. Bye.